City officials sharing their plans to add supportive housing units to Knoxville. The city hosting a meeting to provide information about a proposal by Volunteer Ministry Center to build 47 units of supportive housing on city-owned property on East 5th Avenue, pretty close to Caswell Park. The meeting, where the public can learn more about this proposed project, will take place Monday, September 23rd at 6 p.m. in the Knoxville Area Urban League Community Room. We'll be